Let us see here the example. Divide 16 by 4 using the unsigned division algorithm. So 16 is represented as 0, 0, 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. So 1, 0, 0 means A is equal to 1, 0, 0, and 0, 5. And Q is 1, 0, 0. Right? But the number of digits in Q is R4, 3, but in A, 5. So you have to equate it. That means Q is equal to 0, 0, 1, 0, and 0. Now clear? This is Q and this is your M. So M is equal to 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, and Q is equal to 1, 0, 0, 0. Let us see here. Now, so A, Q, M, and L. The initial value of A is 1, 5 times 0, and Q is 1, 0, 0, 0, and 0. 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, and this is equal to 5. This is the initial value of A, Q, M, and L. Now, check here. Shift left. Shift left. One bit left. So, that is equal to 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, and then 0, 0, 0, 0, and 0, then 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, and 1. Okay? Then A minus M. So A minus M, find the 2's complement of this M. A minus M, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, plus 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. Okay? Three times? This is M now?
Yes,
1, 1, 0, 0, 1, 1.
Okay.
Three times 1? 2, 0.
Yes, sir.
2, 0. Now adding? 1, 0, 1, 1, and 1. Clear? So 0, 0, 0, 0, and 0. So 0, 0, 1, 0, 0. This is equal to 5. Then after addition, check whether Q0 is equal to. So if this one greater than or less than 0? Less than 0. That means Q not equal to 0, it is already, then add A plus M. M is 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, so 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, and 1. The carry is generated here. The carry is generated here means this is a positive or negative? Positive. So 0, 0, 5 times 0. 0, 0, 1, 0, 0. Then this will be 4. 5 minus 1, that is equal to 4. Next step, this is completed. The first cycle is completed. Then come for the second cycle. Shift left. So 0, 0, 0, 1, 0. 1, 0, 0, 0, and 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 4. Okay, then A minus M. So A minus f, the 2's complement of this one is 1 1 0 1 1 3 times 1 3 times 1 0 and 4. This is 0, last is also 2, so this is 0 1 1 1 and 1. After the addition, so 0 1 0 0 again 4. Then what is the next step here? This is less than 0, that means 2 not 0, again 2 not 0 here, a plus m, so m is this one, so 0 0 1 0 0 after addition 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 and 3. That is 3. So this cycle is also completed. Then next cycle, left shift again. Left shift. So 0 0 1 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 and this is 0 0 1 0 0 and 3. Now see here, a minus m means 1 1 1 0 0 after the addition 0 0 0 and 1. So 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 and 3. Now this is positive, so q naught is equal to 1. So 0 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 1 0 0 3. Then q naught minus, this is 1, count minus 1, 2. Okay, then move to the next step. If I get this one, so next step, now the result is here again 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 1 double 0 and is next step is left shift. So again this is 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 and 2. Okay, then this is minus a minus a 1 1 1 double. Perform the addition here, 0 0 0 1 1 and 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 and 2. Now check negative, so it is negative means q naught is equal to 0, already q naught is 0, a plus, so m is 0 0 1 0 0, so 0 0 0 0 0 and 1. So 0 0 0 1 0 0 0 1 0 0 and 1. Now the cycle is, next cycle is completed. Come for the last cycle, and the next is here left shift. So left shift, so 0 0 0 5 times 0 0 0 1 0 and 0 1 0 0 1. This one is counter. A minus M means just add the 1 1 1 0 0 1 1 and 1 0 0 1 0 0 0 0 1 0 0 1. Then next step, this is negative, then Q naught is already 0 here.
A plus A.
So add the M.
0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, 0.
So 0, 0, 0, 0, 0, and 1. Again 1. So 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, 0, 0, 1, 0, 0, and 0. So this is your result. 1, 0, 0. It's the final result. With 16 divided by 4 is equal to 4. So remainder is 0. This is the remainder is 0. And now remainder is here 0. So this is the division using the unsigned. Okay, now clear?